are back on American Bombshells in Frankfurt, Germany, and it is time for this little tiff between the living legends and PMS to come full circle, face to face, and end it all right now, right here on American Bombshells. And on the way to the ring is the greatest tag team to ever be formed, the Living Legends, the greatest tag team in PWW history. Get your popcorn ready. It's going down. PMS better be ready for a fight.
All these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed because I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking...
They are always a fan favorite no matter where we go. It is a PMS, a pretty mean sister, baby. Dallas Jones and the Angel Jones, as also their sister Crystal Jones, as they make up PMS. And for some reason, they've been PMSing over the Living Legends. It's time to settle the score. It's American Bombshells. I'm Lance Harwood. I'll get you some, baby. Coming up next, it's Kelly, Kelly of the NWO, and Lisa, face-to-face, doing battle. Also looking to settle the score tonight. Here we go. This ought to be a good fight. It's a tornado tag between PMS and the Living Legends, as the Living Legends looking to shut the mouths of PMS and let them know that they are still the best in a PWW, as PMS is trying to keep them from getting to the top. But it's been nothing but Living Legends right now. And there's another good night as the Living Legends in full control and not letting PMS even get a move on them. And look at, oh my God, what a move by Woodard, flying through the ropes right onto the Angel Jones. And now Dallas Jones has the other half of the Living Legends in a quarrel outside the ropes until she's in. And there's a drop down and a leapfrog. And now a big knee to Dallas Jones. And Dallas Jones is down. And the Living Legends now have them both in the ring. And the referee running around like a chicken with his head cut off. For what reason, I do not fucking know. But the Living Legends are proving right here tonight that they are still the best. And that's like a double cover right there. And a kick out by Dallas Jones. And now D'Angel finally getting her hands on Woodard. And what a move by D'Angel Jones. And now Sister coming to help out Sister, as this is a sister battle. Imagine that. It's the first time ever in PWW, so get a load of that history made tonight. And there's a standing somersault by, and oh my God, she's going to give her, that's it, good night, D'Angel Jones. The Living Legends, in quick fashion, have taken out PMS. No, it's a kick out. It's a kick out, and PMS is still in this fight. Coming up next, Kelly, Kelly, Lisa. As you know what has transpired between them two former best friends, childhood friends, grew up together, and Lisa has turned her back on the NWO, and Kelly says that's turning her back on her, because once you're NWO, you're NWO for life, and there's no doubt about it. That's coming up next. You don't want to miss that, as that rivalry has gotten personal. And now, as you see Dallas Jones with the submission move on Sarah Woodard, and Woodard trying to fight out of it now. and gives Jones some punches to the face, and D'Angel and Kelly Woodard on the outside, and there it is, good night, Dallas Jones, what a move, trying to get Jones to tap right here is a Sarah Woodard. If we could get the ref's ass out of our face, we could see what the hell is going down, and Dallas Jones now gets that broken up. You have to win inside the ring, and doesn't Sarah Woodard know it? There's the Hurricanrana, and look at Kelly Woodard now. Working on D'Angel, trying to shut her down. And now, Sarah Woodard was just waiting for the opportunity, and that's it. Good night, PMS. What a win for the living. No, it's a kick out again. Dear God Almighty, what a fucking fight we have here. And now, Sarah Woodard going to finish Dallas Jones, and Dallas Jones has tapped. It is over. The Living Legends get the victory. The Living Legends back to their dominant winning ways. Coming up next, Lisa, Kelly, you don't want to fucking miss it. It's American Bombshells. I'm at Hollywood. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back.
Just lit up in my conscience. What about them rhymes I've been jotting? They're kind of giving me confidence instead of trying to escape through my comics. Why don't I just blast a little something like...